Welcome to how to enter the settings page of your ASUS router. Follow these steps. This is a computer and an ASUS router. You use a cable to connect the two devices together. One end connects to the LAN port on the computer, and the other end connects to any LAN port on the router. You can distinguish the types of ports on the router by color. The LAN port on the router is yellow. Before logging into the router settings page, please make sure the router is powered on. You make sure the LAN light is on. On the computer connected to the router, you enter the router settings page with any browser. The default IP address of the device is 192.168.5.0.1. Click here to continue. Yes. Advanced. Proceed to 192.168.5.0.1 unsafe. Key in your router's username and password on the login page. The default device management page is encrypted to ensure security. But it also causes some inconveniences, such as requiring more steps to enter the settings page or the website loading slower. You can disable encryption for a better experience. Authentication method. HTTP. You will find that entering the router settings page is simpler, the website loads faster, smoother. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.